This is a property in Los Altos Hills, California, and it's on the market for $14.8 million. And it's actually three adjacent properties that he's combined into a 6.1-acre estate.
I mean, I rarely say this, but that is actually gorgeous.
It's a beautiful house.
I mean, it really is gorgeous. It looks lush.
Yeah, it's very landscaped, all the grounds, and it's a lot of acreage are very landscaped, and it's a house that he's lived in since the mid-1990s.